morning, ladies and gentlemen. We, the directors of Corto Fresco Presents and VJOBDEP, La Professino and So Maxima Expressia. Here's our visiting cards.
The social problem is the problem faced by mainly the working women and the housewives, that their time is actually, they end up lending, wasting their time in cutting vegetables, cooking steamed rice and roti.
The product innovation that we have here is, we have created an app which provides customized chopped vegetables, roti and rice, which creates a wholesome food.
How is it solving the problem? We are helping working women in saving their time by cutting vegetables. We are providing all these services in our app.
Our targeted customers are mainly working women. Benefiting from the solution. The people who are benefiting are the people who are working.
Other than a targeting working women, we also target and other customers also as follows, and we are in indirect competition with Big Baskets and Grofers.
We have created this app by using VS Admin of the Vita developers.
This is our demo video.
The price of the app is free of cost as of now. So as to cover the expenses, we have kept the price of the vegetables as per the market price, that which includes 5% profit on it and 2% profit on delivery charges.
As you can see here, our logo, it is put in a heart shape which shows that we care about our customers, and chopped vegetables which you can see here is a service that we are providing, and the green the VChop written in green shows vegetables that we have.
किचन में थी जब ऐप दिखा था, वो सबसे अलग था, वो सबसे जुदा आंखें मेरी, फिर उन सब्जियों से जा मेरी कट कट करने में टाइम वेस्ट होना था, एक हाथ हवा विच दूध जो मोबाइल पे क्लिक करके मैंने ऑर्डर कर दी, मुझे कटी सब्जियां सब टाइम पे मिल गई. Download the VChopped app, and for more information you can log on to www.vchopped.com.
TVC.
ये कौन सा ऐप है? वीचॉप? ये अच्छा लगता है. वेजिटेबल्स डिलीवर करते हैं घर पे, मेरा काम कितना आसान हो जाएगा। ऑर्डर कर देती हूँ, वैसे भी ये लोग 30 मिनट्स के अंदर ना पहुँचा ही देंगे।
In the initial stages, we will go to offices and colleges and demonstrate our app. Other than that, you can find us on.
This is a hyperlink attached to our website.
Journey is in the success, not in the destination. Here is our journey video.
तो ऐसे टूटे फूटे से धम धड़म से दिन दहाड़े बैठे बैठे गिर गए के भाइयों। हमने सोचा हमें तो भाई सब पता है, मिल रही इस गलत फहमी की सजा है।
Our customer review.
My name is Christina and I'm in a teaching profession.
Ma'am, so we are making an app that we sell customized vegetables and rice and root in the app, that by one click those will be delivered to your house. So do you like the idea of our app?
Yes, your idea is good. Mainly it works mostly for the working women. It saves the time for them. And maybe I suggest that it is a cost effective app also.
So would you like to use that app? Is it useful to you?
Yes, definitely. I will try it.
We would like to thank Nayan Patel, our software engineer, to help us make the app. Neelam Parsana, Vishwam Pipale, and we would heartily like to thank Bijal ma'am. We have a live demo of our app, so we would like judges to see it.
This is our app. You can choose from this many vegetables, shape you want, and prices will be accordingly set. Here also you have option to select how many grams you want it. And we also have option of roti and rice, so you can also select that.
Yeah, who's providing all the chopped vegetables and is it all fresh when it comes from there?
Because initially we are going to provide the service of cutting the vegetables and then delivering it.
But just a second. Okay, your app looks very nice, very useful, definitely for working women. We struggle a lot. We have a lot of work. I sometimes am up till 1 in the night and then I come back, get up at 5 in the morning and then back to school at 6:45 in the bus. So we work round the clock. So now this is definitely, it's absolutely useful in Mumbai. I have many, many friends who are into all these, things as service providers. For a working woman, awesome. But what I wanted was behind the scene, where is it all coming from? When I ask for rice and roti, where is it coming from? Is it from some good hygienic place or where is it? What is the backstory?
Initially, we are going to cut the vegetables and make rice and roti. So for the initial stages, we are going to work. But as the business will expand, we will hire people for delivering and then cooks also. Because this is just an initial stage when we have a lot of cost of the app itself and the delivering charges all. So we can't in the initial stages we can't afford a cook and a delivery. So we'll have to do it on our own. If we take it as a full-time thing.
And what you mean to say is the quality. So we would ensure that what we sell is the best quality, because obviously even we want to have a hygienic food. So we would not let our customers to, eat unhealthy or unhygienic.
Okay, I'll just ask you two questions. Point number one, you have... given the price, right? Like, 5 rupee and this and that. So, especially with vegetables, prices vary. Let's say onion might be available at 15 rupee a kilo on a couple of months. It becomes, 150 rupee a kilo on some other months. So, will that reflect on your website? Like, if onions are expensive out there, so will you be changing the price?
Of course, that is, we will do that. We will keep the app updated according to the prices. But
so when, every day, every week, every month?
No, it takes place, it will take place during inflation. If the prices of the certain vegetables rise, we will change according to that. And the prices that we have kept in the app, we have kept it to the highest. Means if the for that period, the highest market rate of that vegetable, and we have kept profit 5% on that, and then we have put the
point
price.
Number two, are you using any packing? Like, have you taken into account the packing charges, and how are you delivering it? Are you using, the boxes? Are you using the plastic bags? What are you using? Because everything will add cost. The moment you say we'll be delivering it in plastic boxes, 5 rupee per box will be added to your overall cost. So transportation is one, packing is another. Have you considered that when you have set the prices?
As such, for packing, we did not consider. We just considered delivery charges. But we will work on that. We will also put the price, the delivery box prices also.
It will change your prices on a very big level. Because suppose if somebody is ordering three things, three boxes will go.
Right.
You know, you cannot mix and match. Three separate boxes will go. So, you know, it will add to the prices, right?
And I believe Grofers struggled a lot, you know, in developing their target market, because people were not adapting to what they were trying to sell. So they lost a lot of money. This is, you know, I read somewhere, lots of money, because then they had then Big Basket as well. They had to bring in Shah Rukh Khan, if I'm not wrong. Yeah. So entering the market and penetrating will be a challenge for you, because you know the
why that is so, because in India we are so used to buying the perishable items, especially vegetables, and that behavior is ingrained in us since we are born, especially women. So first, again, as we told the other group last yesterday, it's all about bringing a behavioral change first. And you guys have a very good example, Grofers, Big Basket, I think even Nature's Basket, something like that. They all have struggled. They might be breaking even now, but do consider that too.
Sir, as you told that the Grofers and Big Basket suffered a loss, so we know that we are taking a risk, but in especially here, the what we are providing is we are actually easing their services, I mean their workload. So our main target is to make them believe that their workload would get less. And so initial stages to, you know, set to change that mentality, we will go and demonstrate live. So if, because this website, I mean the television ad might not help them to, you know, download it and use it right away. So to bring that change, we have to demonstrate in front of them. So that would help them change their mindset.
We are not talking about a few hundred downloads, are we? Because few hundred downloads will not make you successful. As per the model, 5% profit on market price of vegetables and 2% profit on delivery. So assuming you are taking 50 rupees for delivery, how much will you have? 2% of that, right? You will hardly survive on that. You'll need to have customers and downloads at scale. You know, and we are not talking about the loss suffered in thousands and or lakhs. It was in crores. Okay, that apart, you know, there are certain vegetables when they are cut, they start to lose their freshness. Like apple, you know, it starts darkening, oxidizing. So how will you make sure that this does not happen to the stuff that you are providing?
So we will make sure that we cut that vegetables freshly. When the order arrives, we will cut that type of vegetables at that time only.
But then you'll have to deliver as well, right?
Yeah, but we will we will be having this many people, so it will not take that much of time.
So how will you have that many people?
For example, apple, if like we have the fear of getting black, so that we put milk in it. So for other vegetables also, we could do that. We could not put milk, but we will find some aid which could help not unfresh the vegetables.
Everything that you guys are saying will add cost, right?
Yeah.
Rupee
when
by rupee.
Too many people, that is, there are several people out there who are ready to deliver. That will be an additional cost of the delivery boy.
So front part was good. I mean, your app was good. The way you present it is good. Target market is definitely there. I would use it. I mean, when I'm out of station, you know, no questions on that. But the only concern I have is how would you make sure that the back-end processes stay on place? Someone orders 2 kg rice, you know, on one fine day you will have order for 50 kg of rice. And on one fine day no one will order it. How will you make sure that you survive the highs and lows? And how will you make sure that you 6 are enough to do it? You know, these things, I mean, just think it through. It will bring more clarity, and think through the business model as well. How will you make profit? Because there are a lot of invariables, you know, a lot of variables in the equation, yeah. So just check through that. That's all I would say. Yeah, apart from that, good presentation. Good beginning to the day.
Thank you.
Yeah, it was a nice product, guys. Don't be disheartened.
because it is useful and it's something that, you know, people, like, there are a lot of, you have a lot of people who are willing to use it, just that you have to take care of the business model, as like ma'am and him rightly said. I think apart from that, nice demo video, nice physical demo. It was good to see the whole app working. Very nice, guys. Good work. The jingle was nice. The Bollywood, you know, touch to it. Just one suggestion for the journey video. Don't forget to add how you even made your product, okay? Like how others have included. It's okay. You can just show the guy making the app something, like your prototype is ready. Just don't make it all just fun things you did, okay? It's good. It's good to mention. Yeah, the ma'am did say that.
Not about your personal, I think some pizza country you are having pizza and all. Yesterday, I think Park showing muscle and all. Don't
yeah.
do this. This is about, you know, the from idea to product. That journey is something that we have to debate. Yeah, it's not a Bireni Shadi ka wedding, you know, that kind of a video.
Yeah, and just like whenever you work on your business model again, work on your competition also, especially indirect, because fine, you have Grofers, you have these people, these are your direct competition, but down the line, you know, those automatic chopping machines, they take 2 minutes. I have used them, that's why I'm telling you, they take 2 minutes. They'll also become your competitors. Yeah, I know, you can eliminate the time of buying the vegetables, good, but chopping them is very easy. So work on that too. Like somehow add features or market them in that way that you just make the person the person is so convinced that this is it. I want this right now. Okay? Good luck, guys.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah. All right. I definitely believe in this particular product for the simple reason. you know, I consider the ready-made parcel services as your competitors as well. Because somebody who is, like, you know, suppose if I'm going home and I'm really tired, I probably might change my mind that forget about chopped vegetables, let me just get the ready stuff. You know, why even make it? But at the same time, everybody rise, please. So definitely, you know, there are the ready-made parcel services will be your competitors as well, because people may change their mind and say, forget about it, you know, I can directly get the ready-made food. But at the same time, you know, we know that very well that outside food, they do not offer all the options that we are accustomed to. Suppose if I'm asking for a thali, I will get a Punjabi thali and Gujarati thali, but what if I want to eat tindoda ka shak today? It's not available, right? What if I want something very specific? So your target market is the are the people who are, even though they are modern, in the sense they are the busy working women or students or anybody, but those who are still accustomed to certain taste, they want to maintain that ghar ka khana ka taste. Ki bhai, I want my bateta ka shak made only in this way. I want rai, I want jeera. So those are the people who will be simply purchasing, you know, even though that population is small, but that is the population that you will be targeting. The rest, they will go for ready-made thalis. Yeah, but the ones who want that particular thing to be maintained, you have to target them. And I think it is just matter of getting your entire business model kind of, you know, set it in the right manner. Market it in the right manner, and I am 100% sure there is a market out there.
Okay.
Right? Okay? All right.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, this one for this team.